The Prophet, peace and blessings be upon him, said, "Whoever guards these prescribed prayers, he will not be recorded as negligent. Whoever recites 100 verses in the night, he will not be recorded as negligent." Hadith from Ibn Khuzaymah. Support my work, check the link in about section.